Hi, I'm Denver Fessmeyer, theater major.
And I'm Morgan Watley. Welcome to our April broadcast.
Six Memorial students traveled to Lamar, Westside, Houston Christian, and Stratford. Let's see what life's like in other high schools.
Each house is dedicated for like engineering, fine art, business, and media. Each house, the kids go to their house for a tardy pass or IDs or whatever they need.
What really brings us together as a school is our athletics. And when we have big basketball games or football games or baseball games, we typically have a pep rally after or before them, and it really brings a lot of hype and spirit to the school. So I think that probably that's where most of our school spirit comes from.
Yeah, it's nice that we have kind of free dress code with like a few things, but it's nice because you can wear whatever you want. Send me on my highway.
Spartan Pride, it's the best school in here. Because we're just better than everybody. Andrew Luck went here, you know. We got the Spartans, not a horse. We got the Spartans.
We make drinks from smoothies to lattes, muffins, and all the goodies for sale throughout the day, so. Well, pick me.
The campus pastor here at Houston Christian, and we have a real great privilege, real opportunities here on our campus to explore faith, or the Christian faith especially, and see what that all looks like and see what that means.
I personally, as a football coach, encourage our football players to play other sports. Mm-hmm. I know that 6A, 5A schools, that's kind of tough.
When students come into class, they put their phones in the basket.
School spirit is in abundance here at Houston Christian. Just yesterday, we had a pep rally.
Our schedule works is we have a block schedule, which means we have half our classes on what we call A day, half of them on B day, and it rotates, like we flip each day, so we go in the schedule in reverse, and we have one free period.
We enjoy our uniforms of shorts and shirts, very similar to U Memorial students.
No, yeah, they're not very different. We both wear clothes, if you think about it, and that's really what matters.
If you missed out on dudes jumping around at the pep rally, well, you're in luck.
Me, Denver Fessmeyer, have personally trained 6 1/3 people to become Memorial's next big Wranglers.
Hey, Memorial. I'm cheerleader Jake.
And I'm Wrangler Nikki. Yeah!
And we're pleased to announce that next year cheerleaders
and Wranglers
will be joining together
to create the ultimate spirit group at Memorial High School.
Let's meet the squad next year, which will include Rob Donnan,
Will Slattick,
Jack Curry,
William Douglas,
and Mather Austin.
And yours truly.
Let's see how excited they are for the season next year.
Woo!
Well,
I'm pumped.
I'm just super excited.
I'm excited about being a male cheerleader next year.
I'm incredibly excited to be a Wrangler next year.
I've been doing competitive cheer since the 5th grade.
This is March 26th.
I actually recently competed in Dallas with cheer athletics. We won the national competition, you know, it's sick.
Been a cheerleader since March 26th, 2015.
I actually bottle-fed champ as a baby.
I've been wrangling since I was just about yay high.
The cheerleading has been running in my family for generations now.
I've been taming horses. Then catching all them cattle, reeling them in.
Go, Spartans! Spartans, you suck!
Woo!
So, Wrangler Nikki.
Yes, cheerleader Jake?
Joining forces like this is kind of a big deal.
I know, it's crazy.
Let's see how the other recruits feel about it.
I think it's a very interesting idea.
Oh, it's awesome.
I'm super excited.
Fantastic dude.
It's never really been done before.
It's awesome.
I wanted to do both.
I feel that Wranglers becoming cheerleaders is really good because it adds a new perspective to the cheer team.
I think this is a good way to get guys to do cheerleading again and also have the fun of Wranglers.
Well, I've always wanted to be able to do a flip on my horse.
We're just going to have great integration because getting two ideas and merging them into one can make a super idea.
I'm really pleased I get the opportunity to be a Wrangler and a cheerleader this upcoming football season.
I'm definitely extremely excited for next year.
Usually when the teachers start preparing in class, so that's about a month and a half.
I usually start studying for the AP about a month in advance because senior year, usually a lot of people take a lot of APs, so you want to get fives and start studying really early.
Yeah, I definitely start by the beginning of May.
Well, the easiest for me was last year's APUSH, AP US History. That I think was the easiest AP. The hardest, I think, will be the calculus one that I'll be taking this year.
The hardest AP for me, I think, will be Spanish or English. And then I think the easiest may be APES. This AP for me will be Bio 2 for multiple reasons. And I think the easiest AP will be government. We'll go study together like in the Barnes & Noble where they have the Starbucks because it's a really good studying atmosphere.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, last year we did for APUSH. It was me and three other friends.
I think I'm taking six APs.
I'm only taking four.
Here at Memorial, we're all in this together, especially when it comes to our spring musical.
Let's see our students bop to the top and get their head in the game for the upcoming show.
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can't reach.
If we're trying, so we're breaking free.
Hi, I'm Connor Pence.
I'm Leela.
And we're taking part in High School Musical, which is coming up in April 23rd and 24th. And I'm Troy Bolton in the play.
And I'm Gabriella Montez.
I'm directing it. So that goes with just all the logistics of rehearsals, planning, making everyone work together.
Do tongue twisters like a big black bug bit a big black bear, made the big black bear bleed blood.
You know the world can see us in a way that's different from who we are.
Creating space between us, separate.
My name is Aiden. My favorite scene would probably be Stick to the Status Quo, because I've known that song since I was like 7. I've always wanted to be in High School Musical, so I was really excited when I found out that they were doing it, so I just decided to audition to see what would happen.
I'm Tess Monsel. I played James in High School Musical. High School Musical, it's probably the most dancing I've ever had to do for a show. It's been a lot of fun, and it's been hard to learn all the dances, but I think I've got them down, so it's a lot of fun now.
Current president of MHS Key Club.
Hi, I'm Audrey Hurt, and I'm the upcoming president of Key Club.
P Club is a nationally acclaimed volunteer organization that works towards giving back to the community by volunteering at food banks, homeless shelters, festivals. We also participate in DECON, AM, and things such as that.
P Club is a completely student-run organization, so we have a lot of flexibility in kind of events and just like the leadership roles that we have. So everybody should join P Club in the upcoming year so I can come back and just see P Club grow every year.
Join Key Club because it's great.
You should join Key Club. It's the best.
Yeah, it's better than Mall.
You should join Key Club.
It's okay. Join Key Club, boys.